Yes.
Who is identified as Yahweh? Who is identified as God the Father, God the Son, and God the Spirit? So Quran is the eternal word of Allah.
So the Quran is uncreated, right? Is the Quran created or not? Is it created? So it's not eternal. Created. Is the Quran created?
Created it.
Was Allah created? Yes or no? Was Allah created? Was he eternal? Okay, it don't mean he's eternal, yeah? It means he's eternal. Is the Quran created or uncreated? The Quran is created. Whoa.
Is the Quran speech of Allah?
Calm down.
Okay, so according to Muslims, Quran is created and it is also the speech of Allah. Is that correct? If Quran is the speech of Allah, how can Allah create one of his attributes, his spoken word?
Because you're saying the Quran is the speech of Allah, so Allah created his speech.
So,
okay, I'm just confirming.
So Muslims are telling us Quran is created, and Quran is the speech of Allah, and Allah created his speech. Muslims believe Quran is the speech of Allah.
Yep.
Muslims believe there was a time that Quran was not created. There was a time that Quran was not exist, and Allah created the Quran. Therefore, Muslims are saying there was a time that Allah created one of his attributes.
Yep.
How can that be known?
What?
Allah created his own attributes.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's his speech, right?
If there was a time, the speech of Allah was not exist.
Okay. I understand that. So look.
You are telling me that Quran is created, okay? And you are telling me Quran is the speech of Allah.
Yes.
And I'm saying Allah created his own speech. If Quran is created, just a moment.
Says the Quran is the word of Allah. It came from him as speech without it being possible to say how. He's sending down to his messenger as a revelation. The believers accept it as absolute truth. They are certain that it is the truth, the word of Allah. It is not created. It is the speech of human beings. And anyone who hears it and claims...
Stop.
I didn't finish. Calm down. And anyone who hears it, it is not created as the speech of human beings. And anyone who hears it and claims that it is a human speech has become an unbeliever. Don't fight amongst each other. Do you believe the Quran is created?
No.
I don't want to make you fight with him because he believes it's created. So,
he believes. Okay, let me understand.
Okay, we're having a.
So we have got a couple of issues.
You can just stand here. No, you can just stand here. Just here.
Brother, your brother thinks.
And then you can come there.
Zakaria, you can come there.
Zakaria, listen. Come there. Come here. I'm not dictating you. I'm trying to make this work.
Is he a kafir now?
Just a moment. What we have here, we've got two Muslims, they are disagreeing with one another. If the Quran is created,
that's it.
That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Go to him. I think it's alright.
Chapter 96, verse 1 to 6 in the glory of the Quran. Listen, no, you need to listen.
So, do you agree with the creed I just read?
Where you get
what he says is accurate, but you're missing out. Let's listen.
What kitab is it?
Okay, let's move a little bit. Sir, let's move a little bit.
I'm defending my religion. I don't like
it. We are saying.
Zakaria, don't be emotional, yes?
If the Quran is created,
listen, don't get angry.
Not created. Which is fine. We can talk about it both.
We don't need to be angry at each other.
Yeah, exactly.
The word of Allah is the truth.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes, go on.
Wait, sir.
I think he's quite a bit in England currently.
wait, sir. Don't fight. Wait.
So, they are certain religion that is in truth,
yes,
the word of Allah. Agree?
Yes.
Okay. It is not created as the spirit of human being.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes.
And anyone
stop who there. Stop there. Stop there.
Wait, wait. The full stop is not there yet.
No.
Full stop is not. Yeah, exactly.
Okay? It is not created
as the speech of human beings.
As the speech of human beings.
Which we accept.
And anyone who hears it and claims that it is human speech,
yes,
has become a unbeliever.
Fine.
Okay?
Okay.
Yes, yes.
Hang on. So you are agreed to.
There's a full stop there, right?
Yeah.
Right. So the only thing with what you're saying we disagree with is that you're saying we don't know how.
It's not what I'm saying. This is what the
Muslim creed says. It.
Okay?
Not us. We're not saying. Allah warns him and censors him and threatens him with fire when he says, "Exalted is he, I will burn him in fire." This is in Surah 74:26. When someone says
Allah,
this speech is created,
then Allah, yeah? Say Allah warns him.
Allah warns him and he puts him into fire.
Okay.
When Allah threatens him with the fire, those who say this is a human speech, we know for certain that it is the speech of the creator of mankind, and that is totally unlike the speech of mankind. We do not argue about the Quran, and we bear witness that it is the speech of the Lord of all the worlds. No, this is a creed. Which the trustworthy spirit came down with and taught the most honored of all the messengers,
Muhammad,
may Allah blessing and grant peace be upon him. It is the speech of Allah, and
yes,
no speech of any created being is comparable,
yes,
to it.
Okay,
we do not say that it was created, and we do not go against the Jama of the Muslims regarding it.
Jama?
Yeah. So we do not say it's created, yeah?
Jama is the conclusion.
Yes.
So, according to creed, Quran is uncreated. If someone says Quran is created,
where does it say it's uncreated?
So
in what you just read, where does it say?
You know
it's
the
uncreated
problem with you. The reason
that's what I'm asking. Make
the creed says.
Wait.
Repeat the verse again for you,
please,
okay?
Please.
Oh my Lord. We're letting you talk. We're having a dialogue. There's no ego here.
Brother, let's do very simple.
Are you sure?
He doesn't want to say. He doesn't want to admit.
What is holy?
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 Jesus. Jesus is holy. Yeah, Jesus is holy.
Do you believe?
Do you believe that? Jesus is holy. Yeah.
What's
mean?
Jesus is holy. Pure God.
What mean holy?
No, you need to stay with the topic, brother. Stop moving from topic to topic.
The question
stay
is,
with the topic. Are you scared?
The question is very simple, brother. I am asking if the Quran is created or
uncreated. Simple.
Tells us Quran is uncreated. Brother here tells us Quran is not created.
You're saying it's uncreated. Or
you're saying
it's uncreated. I'm saying it's uncreated. So show me.
Your sister is saying Quran is uncreated.
If that's what she thinks, she can back herself up.
Yeah. We're gonna get to that. We're trying to understand where.
It has nothing to do what is holy. I am asking a simple question.
Simple question. Why are you guys?
Is the Quran created or uncreated? Muslims are having in-house debate. Created
or
uncreated?
Simple question.
The words of Allah is uncreated. The word of Allah is the Quran. But for us to pick it up and read it, it has to be created.
Okay.
So they are not separate. They are the same, but at different points.
If the Quran created, what's going to make you happy or uncreated?
Okay, we're going to get to the point.
It has nothing to do if I am happy or not.
I want to ask you a question, please.
Wait!
I want to ask you a question, man.
An Islamic Dawat
is holy mean? What is holy? What does holy mean?
I love to talk about the Bible.
Listen,
I know.
Let me tell you,
you gave up the Quran, and you want to talk about the Bible. So,
let's get to the
point. These are the Muslims who are disagreeing with one another. Is the Quran created?
I just explained.
Or Quran is not created.
I just explained. Yeah.
Created or uncreated? So, is the Quran only recitation?
So basically, that Quran there.
Okay.
Is that the Quran
one
there?
One at a time.
No, I'm just trying to confirm.
Yeah,
I'm just trying to confirm, brother.
Oh, yes.
That Quran
guys,
is holy. Is that the Quran?
Bible says,
that book is holy. Not this one, the other one. the small woman.
It could be. I can't see it.
No, he's holding the Quran.
Okay.
Is that the Quran?
And that was the letter.
According to what your definition is.
I don't know what's in his hand. Okay, but what's
no, but I just want yes or no, and then we can move on.
You want me to tell you what book he's got in his hand?
No, is it the Quran?
How do I know that?
Is this the Quran?
It looks like it from the outside.
Okay. Is this holy?
Okay.
You're trying to judge. Okay.
I've got the Quran here, if you ask me.
So the Quran is uncreated, right? Is the Quran created or not? Is it created? So it's not eternal. Created. Is the Quran created?